to my Valentine's Day special with the lovely Helena. Hey, Curlies! I'm here with Helena. Today we are going to be using the Curl Former Spiral Kit and we're going to be creating a nice little style. So, yeah. So, I'm going to just show you how to put the Curl Formers in, and also this is Hels' first time using the Curl Formers, so she's feeling a little bit scared. I've shown her how like we put them in. So she's like, what? Is that stick gonna stay in my hair?
Thank you.
loosening the spiral curls to just give her some volume. So you literally just separate them.
Bobby pins, American.
Oh, okay. Bobby pin. And then supposed to have this going that way. So the rib part should be at the bottom of it, in the groove. And then I'm just going to groove and slide. And I'll just hair like so. Oh, you look so cute.
Reese's, I think.